Assalamu alaikum. I am Salman Khan from the world of IT. In this lecture training, you will learn about how to use fulfillment by Amazon revenue calculator. At times, trying to figure out if your product will show a profit when using FBA can be stressful and confusing. That is why Amazon provides a fulfillment by Amazon revenue calculator. Here I will walk you through using the FBA calculator. It happens to be pretty simple and straightforward. FBA fees are comprised of different services that Amazon provides as part of their fulfillment service. These include handling orders, outgoing shipping, storage for 30 days, incoming shipping. Amazon has different calculators for different markets such as the US or the UK, so choose the market you are selling and then search for an item similar to the one you are selling in the search box. In this example, the product I searched for was pants. Amazon displayed a few options and I chose the one that I felt was most similar to the pair of blazers I plan to sell. I choose the second option from the left and the top row, which is categorized by Amazon as match, men's straight leg casual pants. Once you have done this, Amazon will automatically display the FBA calculator where you have columns for the item's price, shipping, which does not apply here since it is included in the FBA fees. The cost ship the product to Amazon. Once you have filled in all this information, the FBA calculator does the rest of the work. All you need to do is click calculate at the bottom. Selling on Amazon fee is $1, fulfillment by Amazon fee is $5. $20. The fee for me to ship the item to Amazon is $5. Total fulfillment cost, selling on Amazon fee plus FBA plus my shipping cost, is $11.20. Net profit is $42.50. Net margin is 85%. If you are just looking to get a general idea of cost, then you can enter approximate amounts. But if you are building a business plan or planning meticulously, contact potential suppliers and shipping services such as UPS prior to filling this out. It is actually a pretty simple tool to use but very effective. If you plug in your numbers on a consistent basis, then you can keep on top of your revenue margins and make sure FBA is still a profitable option for you. Please feel free to give your comment if you face any difficulty here.